Our second pancreatic islet cell tumor is gastrinoma. You may know this as being ZE, Zollinger Ellison. Now, to make this really interesting for you, is that if you are thinking gastrin, physiologically, where is gastrin being released? From your G cells in the entrance of the stomach, would you please remind me where we are in the body? The pancreas. So obviously the question is, well, Dr. Raj, how is it that I have a gastrin-producing tumor in the pancreas when normally you and I should have gastrin being produced in the stomach because this is a malignant cancer? Okay, so whenever you have malignancy, please understand that the cancer can do whatever it wants, wherever it wants to go. Here, it chooses peculiarly to be in the pancreas. May also occur in the duodenum, keep that in mind, or in the peripancreatic tissue. You call this the gastrinoma, quote-unquote, triangle, okay? Right around that area, the pancreas. Results in ZE syndrome, what does that mean to you? This means that with all this gastrin that you're producing, which is a hormone, we're entering circulation, working on the parietal cell, just like it would normally, excessively this time, and that gastrinoma, and, or excuse me, the gastrin and the CCKMB type of receptor complex is then going to stimulate hydrochloric acid secretion, excessively. Now, there is a huge wave of acid coming out of the stomach into the duodenum, a wave of acid. Now, at least the stomach maybe perhaps could handle that acid. So you may not have peptic ulcer disease in the stomach. Perhaps you do. But if that acid's coming out of the stomach in great abundance into the duodenum, there's no way that the lining of the duodenum can handle all that acid. So what does that acid do? It starts eroding the lining. With erosion called pathologically ulceration, recurrent, refractory. It doesn't want to respond to H2 blockers. This thing is not responding to PPI perhaps. And in addition, you've heard of gastric peptic ulcer disease. You've heard of duodenal peptic ulcer disease. Have you really spent too much time on jejunal peptic ulcer disease? No. So if you find a peptic ulcer disease in the jejunum, maybe. Along with this, all this acid destroying everything. It's kind of like a volcano that erupted. Everything that is in its path will be ultimately destroyed. All this acid, think of it as being the lava, it's destroying everything in its path. So you're going to have malabsorption. And you're going to have diarrhea, massive diarrhea. Massive overproduction of acid, ulcers in the jejunum. My goodness, high on the differential, a gastrinoma. A second type of pancreatic islet cell tumor.